Now we're back on the trail. A lot of rocks. What? You need a tow? Okay, get ready. The trail's gonna get steep here, all right? Steep and very nice, very scenic. Oh, I love it here. Old volcano rocks from when Crater Lake erupted a long time ago. Basically, I think we've made it to the gorge now. And from Union Creek Campground, we took the trail. You could take the road and that'd be a lot faster, or cut through the campground. We've been on the road, hiking now for about 42 minutes. We're just taking our time. We stop a lot. You see the gorge yet? You making it? Nature's rock garden.
Dad, how long has this video been?
Don't drop the phone. Don't drop the phone. I think I know what Melanie found. One of my favorite things to see here since I was a kid. I've always been kind of fascinated with the living stump. There it is. Still alive. It's tagged into this big tree here, probably a couple hundred years old. It's a stump that keeps on living. Very cool.
Dad.
See this. Oh wow, that's way down there. Doesn't look like it, but that's probably about, it's gonna be 100 feet down. See how narrow the Rogue River is right here. The lava tubes. There's two lava tubes here. Looks like a cave. And there's one right there. And the other one, I think, is down there. Let's walk down here. The lava tubes? Right here?
So one's like this?
Yep. There's one right there. Do you see it right there? Looks just like on the picture. It used to, well, look at this little guy.
This is Malone.
Malone. He likes the gorge.
Yeah, he's a barker.
Mm-hmm. Can you go grab that stick foam real quick? Looks like, I think we're about at the very end of the gorge. Sometimes we see little trout swimming in these pools. A lot of power, huh? Well, I think we're gonna walk on over and get some ice cream now at the ice cream store here in Union Creek.